offering of Johnny Gotto most inspiring Bataeño micro entrepreneur. The first is Miss Lorna Banzon. Palakpakan po natin si Miss Banzon for her perseverance and hard work, constantly going beyond her Avon dealership duties to become a franchisor in the very first Avon service center in Bataan. Fulfilling her dreams of providing education for her family and employment opportunities in her community. Then we also are pleased to present to you Mr. Pocholo Gonzalez of Creative Voices Production for building Creative Voices Production, following his commitment in turning a business out of his voice acting craft and along the way providing inspiration and opportunities to other voice talents, thereby helping cultivate the voice acting industry in the country. Ms. Jane Manantala of Orient Sports Gear for establishing Orient Sports Gear, exemplifying resourcefulness and ingenuity by transforming scrap materials into a viable bag manufacturing enterprise and creating livelihood opportunities for her community. May we call on also Mr. Noel Ramirez of Noel Aqua Farm Agri Aqua General Merchandise for his innovation, hard work, and fortitude in establishing Noel's Aqua Farm, the first private hatchery in Bataan, from his humble business beginnings as a tricycle driving vendor until eventually saving enough to set up his own market stall and bakery. Miss Pamela Santos of Beatrice House of Goodies for building the brand Beatrice House of Goodies through an unyielding dedication to continuous product development and innovation. Miss Terry Lou Chongson of NC Chongson Enterprises for her innovativeness in creating NC Chongson Enterprises, renovating her family's coffee farm into ground coffee trading. Ms. Rosario Villavirai of Aling Chayong Cashew Product for establishing Aling Chayong Cashew Product, combining her agricultural expertise with food processing technology to produce and retail cashew nuts and wine. Now we proceed to the awarding of Bon Negocio Most Inspiring Bataeño Entrepreneurs. First in the list, we have Mr. Oscar Banzon of Crown Royal Hotel, La Vista and Abesco Construction for investing in his hometown to establish a group of real estate, resort and development corporations, including Crown Royal Hotel and Resort Corporation, upholding the high quality standards in both construction and tourism services. Next, we have Armanda Batas of Armanda's Marine Products for producing globally competitive processed fish products. She started her business with an initial capital of 3,000 pesos by buying and selling small volumes of dried fish. Then we have Ms. Lorna Belen, Bataan Commercial Enterprises, for her admirable business savvy which allowed her to expand her mother's hardware store to one of Bataan's largest dealers and distributors of commercial goods. We're also happy to call Mr. Consul Eduardo de Guzman for choosing to expand aggressively despite economic hardships and continuously giving direction to the de Guzman group of companies. He owns Jollibee franchises, ICMC, Greenwich, and Center Plaza.